Welcome back to the channel. You already know what we do on this channel. Play mobile Android games with a gamepad. Even those that don't support gamepad, we force all of them to use gamepad. As you know, our focus, this channel, we pay more attention to PES, Mobile, Konami, eFootball, any name you want to call it. We do a little bit of FIFA, Vive, Early Football. We played all kinds of games on this channel, but our priority is always on eFootball. So today I'm using a gamepad. I want to play some online matches to show you how effective gamepad is. So let me see if my gamepad is connected. I disconnected it by mistake. Okay, let's play it again. Connected. It's already showing on Matis too. It's connected. Let's be sure it's working. Click on calibrate. Or let's test. Okay, it's working. So let's go into a match right away. Okay. Let me claim some stuffs. I've been grinding hard, so let me claim my reward. Objectives. 13 objectives to claim. I have used all my coins to buy all the highest managers in each play style. For long counter, long ball, I bought the highest manager. I know why I'm doing that. When I've spent on the good managers, I don't need to. So I need to build coins for other purposes. I'm done with managers. So today, I'm going to use a 5 at the back manager. You know, when you use a gamepad, you press hard, so you need men to always stay at the back. So this is the function I'm going to be using today. Since I press hard, meaning I'm always pressing my opponents, I will need a formation of yes, two or one man will stay at the back so that my back will not be totally exposed. When I use any other formation except 5 center back or 3 center back, if I use 4 center back, or in fact if I use any manager that is 4 center back, I always struggle with it, with controller. So I haven't known that. I always like to use 5 center back or 3 center back. So if you use controller like me, take notes. Now let's go into the division. Let's see if we can clear division 8 in this video and we'll call it a wrap. Sorry, division 9. My other accounts have already taken into division 7 off camera. But I like to do this one on camera with gamepad for you to see. This is my setup as usual. We configured it together. If you have not watched the video on the configuration, check this video's description for the link. I dropped 2 tutorials for 2 different apps for different Android versions. If you use Android 12 and above, there's a tutorial for you. If you use Android 11 and below, there's a tutorial for you. So take note of that. I hope it's not going to be taking so much time like it does in PES 2021. My search area is on no limit, so I don't expect to have problem with finding opponents. Yes, my search area is gradually increased. No wonder. If you want to get people fast, put it on no limit to search area. I'm also going to show you a method where you can play friendly match in this quick match. Actually, it's a hack, so stay tuned. You can play with your friends, you just need a little hack and you play with your friends. I don't think friendly match option is coming anytime soon. It's not gonna come anytime soon, maybe after spring. summer or whatever. But for now, I'll show you a way to do that. You know, in this channel, we find ways. I find ways.
Ali, we found an opponent.
Squad value 2622. It's going to be a tough opponent from the look of things. So let's see, who do we bring in? Trent Alexander-Arnold this time. This is how you know your opponent is easy gamepad. If you see all these kind of icons on the screen, this match has been about 32 opponent. So is he a null or is he a null in my favor or against me? It's too early for this. It's too early for all this in football. Updating the data, as I would normally say it on PES 2021. I've not downloaded commentary yet, so there will be no commentary, unfortunately. Or maybe in my next video there will be commentary. Troopers. Can you hear the sound of my gamepad? You know how we do it, we don't follow with direction, we just press. That way it will be accurate. Okay, we've considered. It's like opponents can skip celebration or what happened. Because I touched to skip and it just skipped. Maybe the person has already tried skipping it himself. Let's go. I'm all red in case you don't know. I'm repping red. Is good at passes. It's really good. Like me, I'm just good at counters. Just, I don't have time for tiki taka. Let's go. Pass glitch is very effective in this game. Way too effective, if you ask me. They will solve one. Let's go. let's make some important changes. Yes. We can do this. I'm just good at counters. I cash out the counter, I'll finish. Let's go, come back complete. I don't worship, please. No, I don't celebrate. That's childish. Right. Short, dangerous passes. Counter attack. Don't give me cards in here, you ref. You mean all that? Let's go. Yeah. We came from behind to pick up the victory. Let's rank into Division 8. For this video. Oh, I've already entered Division 8. So you can just skip the remaining games because I've already qualified for Division 8. So let's play one more game in Division 8 and call it a wrap. 2657. So why am I stuck on 25 something? That's my squad value. It's rugged. Let's go. First wrong pass. And now I'm being countered. No, that was a wrong pass. When you make those kind of silly passes, you collect goals. I like this opponent. No time for replacement. Oh, that's good. It's a good start. Guy is just curving in. That's good. My opponent dominated the first half. Not just dominate, he owned it, scoring 3 goals. Okay, this was a bad one for us. I need to make some adjustments to my manager. good enough. Need to introduce Lewandowski to this squad. Who's not performing? Guy has not performed for me today. Okay, let's go. Let's go there. 2-5-2-2. Equality. Equal strength, I meant. Looking good, looking good. Lewandowski is out of action. Completely. Let's try pass glitch. What kind of shooting is that? That's why I like this manager. People are complaining about the defense of this game, but it doesn't seem like people are defending. That was a good power header. Ah, it's a celebrity opponent. Just take a regular shot instead of being stylish. That was a good one. Mistakes are punished in this game with full force. Pika Haaland. When Haaland moves in, you will know with his speed and body movement. Counter in progress. Yeah. There's no way we are missing that. Yeah, we won it. Haaland did a good job. So more are coming. Please subscribe to the channel. more tutorials. We've not implemented our free kick sheet. We've not implemented our corner kick sheet. You know, I have all these sheets. I use them in PES 21. So stay tuned. More tutorials are coming. This game, you are going to be the best in it if you keep following this channel. And you are going to enjoy it with gamepad. You don't need to stress yourself with the screen. Catch you in another video really soon. And yeah, peace out.